All right, ladies and gentlemen, what is up? ADS Play 101 here, and welcome to another playthrough of another story of SD Gundam G Generation Cross Rays. And today we have a small one right here. This is a small one. Probably, I think, the shortest one in the game, or one of the shortest ones in the game. We have the story of Gundam Wing Endless Waltz. Now, this is a direct sequel to the original Gundam Wing series, where a lot of the Gundams got upgrades and things like that. And I definitely wanted to get this one out the way. One, because it's short, and the one right after this one is going to be one of the longest, if not the longest, story. I don't think there's anything. Oh, never mind. Stargazer's 00 was the longest one, but I kind of wanted to. Yeah, I kind of wanted to get the shortest one out the way, or one of the shortest ones out the way. Just to get deeper into the story and have one less story to worry about. So, the Gundams I'm going to be using for this one, let me just show you. You know, I kind of switched it around last time. I'm going to be using my Group 2 Gundams, which is basically like the Gundam Asteroid Gundams. I got more of the actual pilots for their particular Gundam. I switched Blood for Flit Ansano. I'm trying to get him leveled up. Blood, he's kind of leveled up himself, so I don't have to worry about him too much. And I got my G Gundam group, which is comprised of three other Gundams from other Gundam series. But the main five are the ones I'm going to be using for the battles from this particular group. So that being said, let me go back to the story. Well, let's get started with Endless Waltz. So the first story is going to be Silent Orbit. Silent or oh no 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 this ain't. It is, okay, Silent Orbit. Stage flow. And this one's gonna be a battle in space. And as usual, now one, I'm not using my webcam, so you guys can't see me. But another thing, as usual, anytime I'm doing these, I kind of let y'all read the dialogue on your own. Because I've been talking all day and my jaw hurts. So I kind of just speed through it a little bit, and you guys can pause it and read it at your own leisure. So forgive me if I don't read through everything.
かつての対戦から1年、最後の戦場であった資源衛星L3X18、 地球圏統一国家の外務次官リリーナ・ドリアンは、この心臓コロニーを、それは新たなワルツの助手、失われた13番目の星座と真のオペレーションメテオ、時にアフターコロニー196年、時代は再び5人の少年たちとガンダムを求めていた。
Stage 1, Silent Orbit.
Silent Orbit.
I'm expecting these battles to be long as hell. Because if it's only two stages, I'm pretty sure they're not trying to get it over with that quick. If it was up to me, I'd just skip all this. Okay, so these are the upgrades. That's Heavy Arms Custom. That's Wing Zero. That's Hell Death Scythe. And that's Armadillo Sandrock. Oh, this is when they threw their Gundams into the sun. It felt like they didn't need them no more, so they threw them into the sun. I remember this. Barton, Sally Poe. I told y'all can read the. Sorry for the dialogue not being for me, but they need voiceover for things like this. Normally these dialogues take like 20 minutes. Yeah, I probably should just let it play out. Oh, no. We don't want to do that. There we go. I just let the auto play. Thank you.
に対し独立を訴えるとともに宣戦布告をいたします。私は世界国家元首の正当なる伝承者、マリーネ・ヤクシュリナーダ、トレーズ・クシュリナーダの娘であります。私は父の意志を継ぎます。人類は戦ってこそ意義ある存在なのであります。
Funny how they got voiceovers for that one part, but they ain't got voiceovers for the rest of this. This is budget cuts. Even though we can't understand what the hell she was saying. They're not going fast enough. Yes, sir. Excuse me, like questioning whether I want to stop this mess. Excuse me. Ah, preventer win. Trees. He survived that shit. That's Zex Marquis. Identify shuttle at 12 o'clock. Trying to break through the mobile suits. Shuttle open channel, you're a high risk sector. No, long time no see. Duo and Hero? Yeah, this one looks like it's gonna be pretty holly jolly. Thought we'd pop in and give a little Christmas cheer. Are you nuts? How are you gonna go manage without a Gundam? I guess we have to wing it. I mean, that's if we can get to the colony. Duo and Hero, how about we team up one more time? We'll let you know when the time comes. Don't want to be late for the party. Hold on to your butt, Hero. We're breaking through. Sure. Hold on. Ain't like that. You know I'm good. Like I said, you didn't have skills. Hey, you're making me blush. For the level, sadly, we'll handle the Tauruses. We need to draw their attention this way. Gosh, it looks like the god is playing backup. I have to trust him. Yeah, and that's why I'm not worried. Sorry. So we're going for. No, we're not going to be just big enough for that. Could, but no, we're not going to use it. Takes up too much space. I want to put rain out there, but she's not strong enough for this. Happy the game. You destroy 5 enemy units within 3 turns. Plus, I know who the hell I am.
Hold it,
That's regular. Can you destroy 5 minutes in 3 turns? Cake walk. She don't have the gem anymore.
General dance to iku ka.
Koko de tataku. Kore de kimeru.
Yatsu no ki o sorashite kure.
Ore ni makase ro.
フォローする。
いいだろう。アイフィールドランチャー、使えるか？
ビッグボーン。There's a 5. I'm keeping these 4 down here for whatever reason. I just feel like something's gonna happen. Let's get out of here. We don't have to leash after that. You got it. Let's get busy. Nobody popped up behind us, dude. I could just take them out one at a time. That's six, between the two of these, that's 6 units. Side by side for a minute. taken off. One down. That's fancy. You know what? I need to. Wish they would have put a bolt Gundam and Rose Gundam in this too. So 12,000 damage. Pop up.
性能は熟知。
That should be it for him. Boom. Let that auto out. Okay, what we got? Improved surface tone. I needed this. Oh my god, cause my boy, damn. Excludes units without ground terrain. Okay, I got ground terrain, but I needed that. And if I can find some more of those, oh my god, that'll be so helpful. Cause I do not, oh damn, I don't know what the hell happened there. Hold on one second.